Now, this is the young man, Scott Davis, who says, I'm a dreamer. I think I have a lot more in store for me, so I just wait and keep dreaming.
And, Dick, every so often someone comes along and shakes up the very orderly world of figure skating. Last year, that someone was 20-year-old Scott Davis, who delivered a huge upset in winning the men's title in Phoenix with two brilliant performances. He comes into this final phase of the competition in second place.
He's playing Tony the Shark, West Side Story, Leonard Bernstein music.
If Scott Davis wins the free program, he wins the title.
This triple axel, and listen to the beat of music, he puts it on.
Those jumps set the tone for the rest of the program.
In the late 1950s.
Well, Scott Davis is surely giving Brian Boitano a run for his money so far.
Been a triple salchow. It wasn't. Blood, that was a double. And this, I think, is where the experience is not helping him. Axel sits spin. And look at this spin. The center. Now watch the tightness of it. Well, that was a very interesting performance. He started out on all six burners, and it kind of slowed down towards the end. But it was a great performance for this audience, which is giving him certainly a standing ovation.
21-year-old Scott Davis from Great Falls, Montana. Will he be able to defend his title with this performance? We'll have his marks when we come back.
Triple Lutz combination. It was a little more curvature, but a good landing and a good triple. Just a beautiful triple toe loop at the end. That was a marvelous combination. First rate. And look at this triple axle, double toe loop. Good again, good height. Just terrific in the stretch back, the toe pick, and the double toe loop. Very, very nice. And Kathy Casey, his coach, is just with it on this evening. Oh, very nice, very nice. Very nice. And that, incidentally, is Brian Wright, his choreographer, who has to certainly take a great deal of credit for the impact and the effect of this program.
And the marks for technical merit, they range from 5.7 to 5.9. Very good marks.
Those are superb first marks. Just superb.
And the next set of marks will determine whether Scott Davis defends his title, whether he will be first or second.
You have the moment.
And his marks for composition and style, 5.8.
Oh, ho, will you look at that?
Leader.
5.8. Oh, well, what has done this?
And he was ranked first by six judges.
That is a majority, and it gives it to him. And I think what showed was the electrifying, not only the electrifying jumps, the superb spinning, but also the quality of youth and vigor.
And we'll be back with our final three skaters after this.